गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप दैट यू आर हैप्पी एंड हेल्थी एट योर होम. ड्यू टू कोरोना वायरस वी आर एट होम एंड वी आर डूइंग स्टडी एट होम. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल टेल यू समथिंग अबाउट कोरोना डिजीज, दैट हाउ कैन वी बी सेफ एट आर होम. एज वी यू आर स्मॉल किड्स, सो यू शुड टेक केयर ऑफ योर सेल्फ. वॉश योर हैंड्स आफ्टर हाफ एन आवर and wash properly using soap, and then you can sanitize your hands also. Take healthy food and be healthy. If you will eat healthy food, then only you will be healthy. Okay, don't nowadays no junk food you are eating. So drink more milk and be healthy. Take care of yourself. Now by corona disease many people are infected throughout the world. I have taken some question for you. Using data, we will solve some questions. By doing this activity, we can increase our GK and we can do our calculation fast. So let us do Saturday activity. Let us start. We have one question. Collect the data of corona patients of any 5 states of India. We will take any 5 states of India. Find the total number of first infected cases, how many people are infected, and recovered cases, how many people have been recovered, and how many deaths are there. By my choice I have taken 5 states: West Bengal, Kerala, Jammu and Kashmir, Haryana, Punjab. I have collected some data of infected people and recovered people, recovered cases and death cases. So let's see how many they are. West Bengal, infected cases 514, recovered out of them 103 and deaths are 18. In Kerala, 450 infected cases, recovered cases 331 and deaths 3. Jammu and Kashmir, I have written short form J&K, 434 people infected, 92 recovered and 5 deaths. Next I have taken Haryana. Haryana have 275 infected cases, 183 recovered cases and 3 deaths. Next I have taken Punjab. In Punjab, 298 infected cases, 70 recovered cases and 17 deaths are there. Now according to our question, what we will do, we will find total of infected people that are in this column, recovered cases next column and death cases next column. We will add these all numbers. We will write here total of infected cases, recovered cases and death. As I told you, when numbers are more than 3, then how you add? You can add two separate numbers, then you add third number to the answer, or we can add directly. Clear? I will tell you how you will add. 514 plus, you can take two numbers and then you can add 514 450. As you are very small kids, so you will take two numbers, find the answer, then in answer next number. In this way, you will add 4 plus 0, 4, 1 plus 5, 6, 5 plus 4, 9. So, after getting addition of two numbers, we got 964. Clear? Now, third number we will add 434. 4 plus 4, 8. 6 plus 3, 9. 9 plus 4, 13. Now answer we get 1398, 4 digit number. Now we will add 4th number to it, 275. 8 plus 5, 13, 1 carry, 9 plus 1, 10, 10 plus 7 is 17, 1 carry, 1 plus 3, 4, 4 plus 2, 6, add 1 as it is. Now we will add last means 5th number, 298. In this way, we find the total. Now last we are adding 3 plus 8, 11, 1 carry, 1 plus 7, 8, 8 plus 7, 8 plus 9, sorry, that will be 17, 1 carry, 1 plus 6, 7, 7 plus 1, 7 plus 2, 9 and 1 as it is. So we will get in last. We are getting in last 1971. So infected people in all 5 states are 1971. In the same way, we will add recovered cases. First we add 2 numbers. We can add separately in our notebook. When you will add, you will use like this. 103, 331. First we will add 2 numbers and we will get answer. 3 plus 1, 4. 0 plus 3 is 3 and 1 plus 3 is 4. Now 92 is third number, so you will add 92. 4 plus 2, 6, 3 plus 9, 12, 1 carry, 4 plus 1, 5. Now, 3 numbers we have added. Now, 4th number we will add. Write this upside. 526, 4th number is 183. Now, you will add 6 plus 3, 9, 2 plus 8, 10. 1 carry, 1 plus 5, 6, 6 plus 1, 7. 709, up to 4 numbers we have added. Now we will add 5th number, 70. 9 plus 0, 9, 0 plus 7, 7, and 7 remains as it is, as we are not adding anything here in 7. In 100 place, so total we are getting in last 779. So these people are recovered in 5 states. In this way, we do addition if number are more than 2. First add 2 number, then third in answer, then what answer we get? In that we will add 4th number, and answer we get, in that we add 5th number. In this way, we can find total infected cases, total recovered cases. Now we will find total deaths. As these are 2 digit numbers, they are small digits number, so we can add easily. First we take 2 numbers, 8 plus 3, 11, 1 carry, 1 plus 1 carry, 2. Now third number we will add, 5. 1 plus 5, 6, 2 plus 0, 2. Now we add 4th number, 3 in answer, 6 plus 3, 9 and 2 as it is. Now we will add 5th number, that is 17, 9 plus 7, 6, 16, 1 carry, 1 plus 2 plus 1, 4. So total deaths are 46. In this way, we can find total deaths by adding to the next in very simple way. Clear? Now you will collect data of different states which I told you in example, I have given you one example. You will collect data, you will change the states which I have taken. You will not take these states, you will take another states. You will collect the data, how many people infected, how many recovered, how many deaths are there in those states. You will take 5 states and you will add, you will find the total deaths, total recovered people, total patients, and you will show me, you will send me that activity to me. Take care and have a nice day. Be healthy, stay at home and enjoy your Saturday and Sunday. Okay, have a good day. Bye bye.